Hello everyone and welcome back to Bhraman. In this video, we will see all the waterfall on the way to North Sikkim visit. The waterfall we will see, these are Seven Sister Fall, Naga Fall, Bhim Nala Fall and Khanda Waterfall, which is very much near to Tibet border. You can see this on the map also. North Sikkim is a 3-day trip. On day 1, way to Lachen, we will see Seven Sister Waterfall first, which is 33 km away from Gangtok, which takes approximately 1 hour 30 minutes to reach. It is named Seven Sister Fall because it falls in 7 steps. On the same day, we will see next Naga Falls, which is 81 km away from Gangtok, which takes approximately 4 hours to reach from Gangtok. People usually spend here 15 minutes and takes few selfies for memories. On the next day, returning from Lachen or Gurdongma Lake, on the way to Lachung, you will see Bhim Nala Falls. Unlike others, here you need to pay 10 rupees ticket to go closer to the falls. If you are coming from Lachen, then on the same day you can visit Katao. There you can experience the snowy mountains of Katao and the Khanda waterfall covered with snow. Please visit Bhraman.org for detailed guide for Sikkim travel. And also you can check the Sikkim series on YouTube. Both links are in the description. At the end, I am requesting you please like, share and subscribe to grow my channel.